the Muletto can be transformed into a hard-working hand truck that can lift boxes, even furniture and large appliances, up to 300 pounds with ease and perform to industry lifting standards in its dolly position. In the dolly position, the Muletto's strong extended arms can be used to help carry or move bulky loads of up to 80 pounds, which makes it versatile and indispensable around the home or workplace. By simply fastening the cylinder holder attachment to the hand truck's frame, the Muletto becomes a cylinder holder that can move water jugs, paint cans, logs, or any other hard-to-carry curved objects with ease. We all know what a hassle working with plastic trash bags and bulky paper leaf bags can be. Not anymore. Because the Muletto features a special bag holder hoop attachment that fastens easily to the frame and can help support both plastic trash bags and paper leaf bags too. And after the bag is filled, simply wheel it to the curb or shed and the job is done, Muletto style. For moving pots and small trees, the Muletto is equipped with a special strap that wraps around the object that attaches to its folded down extended lifting arms, allowing you to lift and transport these bulky objects easily while keeping them upright and balanced. The Muletto is a heavy lifter and mover. Everybody knows how difficult lifting heavy objects like large flower pots, smaller trees, and rocks can be. But thanks to its unique patented extended arms, the Muletto turns these difficult tasks into safe and simple jobs every time. The Muletto's extended arms can also be used in conjunction with its super strong mesh attachment to move rocks and other heavy objects that can fit onto the mesh surface. Roll the object onto the mesh, which cradles and supports it. Simply attach the mesh to the Muletto's extended arms. Lift and go. It's perfect for any kind of job around the home or workplace. It's really that simple with the Muletto. And while we're on the subject of moving heavy objects, the Muletto's unique design makes it easy to hook up to a trailer hitch and move it anywhere it needs to go on level ground.